Hey, what's going on? It's strange, man. Even if we clear our names, get out alive. Don't think I can go back to the same life. This thing we got here, this group, it's good in its own fucked up way. Yeah, man. Enjoy Kuwait.
I've got a buddy in CENTCOM who may be able to get us to the airport where it's a hot zone, though. Better come through once Gustav gets in there, he'll be totally off now.
Not now.
Figured if I stuck around hell long enough, I'd see the devil.
How's he look?
Not what I expected. I left Langley because of you. Remember that, don't you?
Central Command, huh?
It's above the table. Unambiguous. Maybe you should give it a try.
No, it's a little late for me. So can you get us to Gusev?
I can get you close. But Doc, this is it for me. I'm on a different path now. Once you get what you need, I'm out.
It's the second time I've heard that this week.
Lord, give me strength.
Get your crew. Leave them five.
To the airport terminal.
Airstrike cleared the way. Contact. Snipers on the overpass.
Got mortar fire. Clear them out.
That team's done for.
One motor left.
We gotta stop those mortars.
They're in our way. Push through them.
Ah, fuck, man. Oh, what the fuck? That was a hell of a fucking grenade though, holy shit. Oh, I missed.
Let's get through that terminal.
Get that money, son.
Goose's plane is on the other side of this terminal.
We still have a lot of ground to cover.
Right, let's hurry. Oh my god, fuck that. Why is he targeting? Oh, you fucking plot.
Pantheon's falling back.
Push forward.
What an asshole. Any more armor plates?
Push it.
Ah! Well, that bitch back. Oh, there we go. Play. Yeah, get a different angle on him.
Goose's plane is on the right. Hasn't hit the runway yet.
Call this, a tank will be in range any minute now.
Got some injured here. Check your corners.
They look unarmed. Stay cool.
Arjuko! Saiduni!
Athlete.
What? Saw him reach for his gun.
He was unarmed. We got rules, Adler.
Can we just get back? Ammo cash on the counter. You're up.
Case, let's get a move on.
They know we're here. Case, dude.
Hostiles, open fire!
Move in!
Ooh. Goddamn, that was shit the fuck out of me, bro. Get that money, son.
They're down.
Let's get to the gate.
There's a passenger jet bridge.
Hurry.
Oh god.
Case, let's go. Goose is aboard this plane.
And this motherfucker. Let me get some more ammo. There we go.
No way this plane's taking off now. It's pinned between us and the tank line.
Marshal, we're about to board.
Copy, grab him and go. Coalition's almost on your ass.
Sweep the cabin.
RC, look out! Hey. Ambush!
Oh. All clear. No sign of Gusev yet.
Fuck that asshole.
Case, you're up.
Let me fucking play it up.
Clear. It's not Gusev's plane. We took the bait. Marshal, we need eyes on Gusev ASAP.
Searching the area now.
Tanks are almost here.
Found them outside Terminal 3. They're taking them to a military cargo plane.
Fuck.
Terminal 3? That's clear across the airport, Doc. So we shortcutted across the tarmac.
The hell are you talking about, man? Those tanks?
How about now? Tarmac or we lose Gusev? We're sending ducks if we stay. I hate it when he's right. Gusev's cargo plane is on the other side of the tarmac.
You're gonna get pounded out there.
No way we'll make it in time.
I'll think of something. Come on!
Oh, I did not mean to fall. Push up this way, get an angle on him.
Tanks are gonna be gunning for us in this T-72. Fuck me! I'm gonna get pulverized from my own tank line.
Into the runway. Go!
wild.
Plane taking off.
Fire, Kane. Fuck that guy.
Target hit. Plane to ground.
I don't know about that now.
We gotta go. Come on.
You're a hard man to find, Kusu.
It's high time we had a chat.
Please, the Pantheon forced me to help them. They threatened my family.
You buying that, Sims?
No, Case probably came with the wife.
It's a good thing we brought a lie detector. Case, make him talk.
Jane Harrow brought me a biological agent, the Cradle, from an American lab. The Pantheon wanted me to make it infectious, more violent. The victims tear each other apart, like animals.
Who else is working with Harrow? Daniel Livingston?
Never heard of him. I don't know. Why would they tell me?
You're lying.
No. I swear it. They don't share anything unless they need to.
Case.
I don't know. I don't. Please, you must believe me.
Pull the plug, Case.
No, stop. I don't know the target, but I can tell you where the weapon is.
Keep talking.
Furkuta. Former Russian prison camp. It became a bioweapon lab years ago, before it was shut down. But it still has what they need to scale up production of the Cradle.
That'll work. You can dispose of them now.
Why? No!
Enough! He told us what he knows.
Getting soft in your old age, huh, Sims?
You've got your ways and I've got mine. Ghost up's in my custody now.
Marshall, catch all that?
Affirmative. Mother Lode's in Vorkuta. I'll let the others know we're headed there.
The Cradle leaves that camp. Pantheon can release at any time, anywhere. Millions could be at risk. It's up to us.
What kind of dude? Killed the dude?
Never. If the Cradle's in Vorkuta, the Pantheon will have that base well defended. We'll approach at low altitude, land a few miles out. The next phase is all you, Sid.
So, hike to the base perimeter for infiltration. After that, find the Pantheon uniform to blend in. No problem.
Right up your alley. Once inside, scout out the base. We need to know what defenses they have and whether there's anything you can do to weaken them.
The saboteur? I think I might enjoy this.
Once their defenses are down, the rest of us can move in. Then we'll need to find and secure the Cradle. You ready for this?
Let me at them. Heavy military presence. Looks entirely Pantheon.
Can you get in?
Inside the perimeter already. Now I just need to dress the part.
Keep us updated.
I guess he'll do. Marshal, I'm in uniform. About to engage in a little reconnaissance.
We're all ears over here.
I see their SAM site. Looks loaded.
You thinking about placing charges on that bad boy?
Perhaps. Or I could sabotage their unloaded warheads. If it's up to swap out.
If you can find someone to do it for you, sure.
It's a possibility. They have a very impressive radar dish.
Yeah. We need to do something about that. Could just plant a charge on the dish.
Or take out its power supply. It must be connected to a generator.
other options.
Someone stationed behind the security window there. A chat could be in order. An attack helicopter landed in a gated area below. I might be able to place a charge on it.
If you can get that close.
And they're about to service it. Wonder if I could meddle with the fuel supply.
Perhaps you can add some water to it.
There's a security station. Maybe I can try sweet-talking the guard inside.
Any other options?
Probably. Looks like they're about to load cargo into it. Something to exploit.
By all means. Once you neutralize all three, we'll be good to go.
I feel like we should take out the radar dish first.
And Seth, keep an eye out for the cradle. It's somewhere on that base.
Have to work my magic on this lock.
Morning.
Good morning.
Not for me, it isn't. Can't wait to get out of here. Thought this was a 3-day assignment, not a week.
These vehicles to explode.
All clear.
Copy that.
Back in the day.
I was, just for a year. Transferred out. Decided heights were my thing.
Yeah, how'd the Coast Guard work out?
Good one.
Yeah, I've got the panel open. Nope, I don't see anything like that. You want to come check it yourself?
I need to get in there.
More of these. That was too close. Can't see us coming if the radar's on 1,000 pieces. The radar dish is wired hot.
They'll never see us coming. Now for the helo in that SAM site. Whichever you want next.
If it somehow made it into the chopper's fuel.
There's one down.
Fresh meat.
Gross.
Nothing personal. It's a revolving door around here. They just got here. I don't see any reason to rush it.
Looks like the origin of that warhead shipment was Belarus. A work order to put new guidance chips into the warheads. Model GCX-78. These new warheads aren't supposed to be installed until tomorrow. Maybe I can expedite that.
So what do you know about these warheads anyway? I haven't even seen you around before now. Sure, but those things aren't ready yet. Well, if you're so in the know, what's the upgrade? Okay, I guess I can look into it this afternoon. All right, knock yourself out then.
Just heard something.
Bird, go find him.
visual?
Back to work then.
Got it.
Here's the warheads, right? So let's see, what's the map say? That guy's right there. I need to kill him when he's right here.
Charge set on the SAM site.
Nice. Now you just gotta clip their wings. Go hit the helo, Seth.
see how this thing flies with ice in its engine. Well, Marshal, I hope they like the new fuel mix in their chopper.
I don't even want to know, but good work.
That's all of the targets.
And no sign of the weapon. They gotta have a security station. You might be able to use the camera feed inside to locate the weapon. Then we fly in guns blazing.
Seeing increased activity over here.
Be extra cautious.
Great advice.
What's this all about? We're getting raises.
Come on, Seth. Clock's ticking. Need you to locate the cradle.
Think it's those pricks who didn't put your fingers off one by one? Gotta be.
I'm on the security terminal. Stand by. It's locked with another cipher code.
Yesterday morning, Commander. Is really not enough time to complete.
Time?
Yes. The risk of contempt.
I will determine the risks.
Commander, if
we... Is that?
We've done what we came here to do. The weapon has shipped. Now we evacuate before the CIA or the Soviets learn we're here. Clear enough?
Yes, ma'am.
Things have been quiet around here, but I don't expect that to last much longer. Come with me.
Oh, shit.
Bad news, Marshal.
Lay it on me.
They moved
the weapon. Harrow confirmed it herself.
Jane's here? Now?
Just saw her
on the security feed. In some lab. Probably underground.
Jesus. Alright, new plan. We're not leaving empty-handed. We wreck this place, grab Harrow unharmed. I've got a few questions.
I'll find a way underground.
Moving out now.
Seth, time to take that radar offline.
My pleasure.
That's what I want to hear.
I'm waiting for the big bad guys to show up. I mean, we're hitting a straight up Pantheon base, so you know there's gonna be like fucking probably a juggernaut on the roof. Bitch thought. Oh, that's a barrel.
Let's get in there.
to find Harrow. Felix, you're breaking up. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm being able to hear you just fine.
Jane, what the fuck? What are you doing?
Lay your weapons down. I can get you and the others out of here, Troy.
I don't think so. On you, Case.
Pantheon ahead. Got your six.
Fuck that asshole. Oh my god, can you not kill him? That guy.
That's the last of them.
Far from it, believe me.
Don't got time for this shit. Okay, divide and conquer. Case left. Sad with me.
Oh, that's great.
Okay.
Why do I gotta be by myself? Probably gonna freak out like I did last time.
Take it, Dr. Gusev pointed you here. I knew he would eventually let us down. But unusual circumstances make for unusual bedfellows. I'm sure you're well aware of that by now. I respect you, Case. I really do. You put everything into your work. You're principled. You may not believe it anymore, but I am too. It's all just about perspective. The principles. You're not that naive. Blind faith will only take you so far. They would kill each one of you given the open shot. We both betrayed our masters, haven't we?
Easy! Easy!
No. Take me! Kill me, Troy! There's nothing you can do to stop this.
You know I hate being told what I can't do. Felix, get ready. I'm headed back to the Rook with the guests.
We got lucky down there.
Jeder ist seines Glückes Schmied. Everyone is responsible for their own fortune. That includes Harrow.
We don't know where that weapon went. I'll consider us lucky when Jane starts talking.
If.
She'll talk, one way or the other. Count on it.
We're on our way home, and I can feel a giant guillotine hanging over our heads. When it drops, it's anyone's guess. Who is this person we're bringing back? Won't say a word. She's got that I know something you don't smirk on her face. I used to think it was cute, amusing. Maybe I should have seen this coming. She was changing, and I wasn't changing with her, but I couldn't tell the difference. I just can't wrap my head around this. The motivation. She was a patriot. Followed in her parents' footsteps. They were both CIA too. They were her inspiration. Believed in the mission. She'd never let them down. So what am I missing?
They're wasting their time in there. She's not going to give anything up.
Just be patient.
Hey, we got a problem.
Harrow still playing hard to get? Big surprise.
She had something embedded in her forearm, a device. Felix thinks it's a tracker of some kind.
They know where we are?
We should assume that.
Then let's get out of here. Take her someplace else.
No, we don't have time to relocate. We make our stand here. The Pantheon want her, they're gonna have to fight for her on our turf.
We need to get her to talk before that happens.
Doesn't sound like she's on a schedule.
Leave that to me. I've got something tucked away that'll help. I just need some time to prepare. You're okay with this, Marshal. Right?
Get on it. The rest of us will start fortifying the house.
Well, that's,
If you got any unfinished business around here, now's the time to take care of it. Once we get started on Harrow, we're in it for the long haul.
So, Marshall's boss betrayed him. And I guess in kind of way, she's our handler too.
So, you know, he feels some type of way about it, so. Huh. We'll definitely have to talk to everybody.